Relax. Now.
He's having to sit down. You ready?
I am an anti-coast.
That was really good.
Well, let's have it then, shall we?
One, two, three, four. Jump, 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 go jump, 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 dig it down, 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 dig it down, 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 jump, jump, jump.
Come on, Phil. The brain is also a muscle.
Do you know it?
Haven't got a clue.
Excellent news.
I'm passing it over.
I think it sounded a little bit like Tom Robinson, 2468 Motorway.
You are correct, is how it should have sounded. Donny just called me Anstis. You know I'm not Toby Anstis.
I thought your name was Anstis.
Amstell. It doesn't matter. I'll go with that.
Amstell's a beer.
Yes.
I like beer.
And I like you. Right. So that was 2468 Motorway by Tom Robinson. We also heard Hanging Stuff by New Kids on the Block. New Kids, Danny starred in a reality TV show, Totally Boy Band, and their single, predictably, got to number 35 in the charts. Other examples of entertaining television programmes failing to transfer to substantial record sales include Lisa Scott Lee, Ashley Simpson, Kelly Osbourne, and I can't think of another one. Nope, can't think of one. No. Well, that'd be a nice surprise, wouldn't it? Round three is the identity parade. Phil, Donny and Phillip, this week we have a freshly culled boy band for you. For the audience only, here are Fix with Wild Boys. That was Fix in 2004 with their top 20 hit, Wild Boys. But can you guess where band member Nick Major is in their lineup? Is number one, Fix. Number two, Weetafix. Number three, Fix Vapor Rub. Number four, Desperate for a Fix. Or number five, Can We Fix It? No, we can't.
Is it all five of them? Is it a bit of a trick thing?
It's just one of them.
But all five of them would make a cracking band. You agree, son?
I disagree. All right. Phil, who do you think it is?
Come on, Phil, who do you think it is?
I don't know. Number one's making me look uneasy. He keeps on staring at me.
Phil, who do your nipples think it is? His power comes from his nipples.
I'd like to see number two in number three's hat.
Number two, could you put number three's hat on?
Do it.
Oh.
Are you happy with that?
It's number two.
No,
I think it's number two.
It's number
two.
Number one.
Oh, no, he's enjoying himself too much. It's number two.
You think it's number two?
Yeah.
I interviewed Fix.
Did you? So who is it?
I can't remember. Would the real Nick Major please make himself known?
Nah.
It's number two. Now modelling. I hate to think what that really means. Nick Major, ladies and gentlemen. Bill, Alfie and Noel, this week we have an 80s new wave rock band for you. For the audience only, here are the Passions with In Love with a German Film Star.